I'm going to blast you into thin gruel.